What does the word inspiration mean? I look at the word and break it into two parts, in and spirit. To live an inspired life, then, means to be in spirit all the time, to be in tune with the magnificent presence of the higher self within you. Where, in effect, the mind is open to everything and attached to nothing. We are all derived from an organizing intelligence, no matter what religion, nationality, or belief system. That divine spark resides within everyone, even if the person is not currently aware of it. Therefore, this organizing intelligence is the place from which we all derive inspiration, in spirit. An inspired life is finding a way to live in harmony with the divine intelligence with every thought you have. To live at all times in spirit and feeling yourself when you are disconnected from spirit. The key is being in touch with that divine source within, which is inspiration. Living day in and day out, watching every thought and knowing that you have left spirit when you have a thought that does not include everyone, when you become ego-centered, edging God out. Being inspired is about changing awareness of yourself as being limited, having no luck, things never working out, etc., into realizing that you are unlimited and have the potential to create whatever you truly desire if it is in alignment with the divine within. Whatever the mind of man can conceive, the mind of mind man can create. You are a perfect creation of the divine. There is absolutely nothing that you cannot create. Have a knowing that you can create and attract to yourself anything you need to create your desires. Backquote. Living an inspired life is realizing that you came from a divine source, you are a piece of this divinity, an expression of unlimited potential. In truth, you are like what you came from, we are pieces of the divine. We are spiritual beings having a human experience, not human beings having a spiritual experience. A drop of the ocean is not the ocean, but the small drop has the same qualities and essence of the ocean. Since the source from which we came is love, peace, abundance, unlimited, perfect health, then we also have these qualities inherent in us as humans. It is actually an insult from which you came to think anything less. We came into existence from divinity but somehow got separated from our source and developed an ego. We began to follow the herd and to identify with accumulating things. Quiet your mind, meditate, and get back in touch with your higher self. When you are inspired, you discover yourself to be a greater person than you ever imagined. Realize that your thoughts are energy. It's all about what kind of thoughts and feelings we offer up to achieve our desires, which are aligned with spirit.